to the second night. Beautiful Moscow Center for the Performing Arts. Thank you very much. This is I stand corrected. This is my fourth time here playing this wonderful theater right here in Moscow. Fourth time. For the second night in a row, I'd like to welcome our keyboardist Rick Melick back into the band. Rick was unable to make our St. Petersburg show. He spent 48 hours in a holding cell at the Russian border. Congratulations. It's nice to have him back. Nice everybody to show up here again. Thank you very much. Two consecutive sellout nights here. Again, it's a real honor and a privilege for me to be here. Thank you very much. Spasiba. Thank you for